Welcome back to Delivered Reviewed. Please like, share, and subscribe. Add a comment if you think it could be better, or you enjoy the content. Maybe you want a takeaway reviewed. Thanks for watching. So welcome back to another review. This is obviously the preview from the last video, the short. And we're on to what is a different order, but the same order. So you'll obviously notice the brioche bun top is not as soft or not as got much condensation as obviously the preview. I had to reorder because the video I took just didn't work when I uploaded it. So anyway, same order, cheeseburger, fries, tater tots, and I believe they were habanero or mango habanero wings. Tater tots I think are a good addition. Fat buns are going out there compared to most places in terms of a takeaway. Obviously you can see the brand in the bag, the design, you know, everything's kind of been thought about, which I think is a far better place to spend your money at the end of the day. Now some places can spend all their money and effort on design and bags and you don't get a good meal. But as you can see the fries, I think they were skin on fries, fluffy, crispy. Condensation hadn't got to them. The packaging again is slightly better, I'd say, than just being thrown into a polystyrene box. The cheeseburger itself, I would have to say the burgers being smash burgers, three thin smash burgers, there isn't, I don't know what the right word is, but there isn't the substantial kind of bite to it. It's quite a soft burger. Now, if that's your thing, then brilliant. But I still think, even to the point of like comparing it to a quarter pounder cheeseburger from McDonald's, there's not as much, like I say, it's not as substantial. The burgers are, you can even see in there in my hand that the burger kind of is twisting a little bit. Quite a soft burger, even though there is three of them. But it's a good flavour, that each of the smash burgers on is a very good flavour. A little bit greasy, I'd say, but it is that kind of burger. Lettuce, tomato and cheese. The wings that you can see in the box separate, obviously most places these days are doing them completely separate, nothing is together, keeping obviously the sauce and everything separate from fries and tater tots and everything else, which obviously is the same as any place. But the amount of sauce you get I think is a little bit more than most, so it's a little bit probably too much in the bottom of the box. I would say the problem with these wings is, and they're good wings, the chicken wings are good quality wings, is that there's too much coating on it. So if you think of like a KFC hot wing, you're eating more coating than you are chicken, which is what I was saying about the O'Han's place, that your batter on the bites is the right ratio, there's not too much. So overall I would say this place is easily 8 out of 10. You know, good quality, good service, and well thought out. Thanks for watching.